What is up, guys? This video is going to tell you how to download shaders for Minecraft Bedrock Edition. So, cue the intro. Alright, so as you guys saw in that beautiful intro right there, we are using the bicubic shader, and I think it is a spectacular shader, a great improvement from our last one, and it also works with the new improved render dragon. So, to download it, go to bicubic-shader.github.io, link in the description, and I'll also include a direct download link, so you don't have to go through the entire media fire process if you don't want to. Alright, so to download it, go and scroll down to this download area right here, and go ahead and click on the download button. There are different editions, low, medium, high, and ultra. For the purpose of the tutorial and in the intro, I used the ultra one, so let's download it. Alright, now you can close those tabs. Once you're there, you see this download pop up? Click it. It's gonna open up your Minecraft. So, once you've loaded in your Minecraft, go to your settings and click Global Resources. If you've imported it correctly by clicking on it, then it should pop up under My Packs, right here. It looks like this, it has a leaf. And then once you're doing that, click Activate, and it should be in the active folder. Once you've done that, then you can go ahead and enjoy your shaders. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. If you have any questions, be sure to go and join my Discord server, because that's what I mainly use to answer people's questions, along with the comments section. So, again, thank you for watching, leave a like, and subscribe if you enjoyed this video. Alright, thank you. Bye!